I'm Vivian, and we're going to draw a bat. So let's get started. First, let's draw this, kind of like an incomplete oval. I'll give you a minute. Okay, hopefully you're done. Now it kind of looks like a peanut. Hopefully your next little teardrop thing looks better than mine. I'll give you a minute to finish. Alright, let me start the next thing. You're gonna draw this weird, bumpy, pointy line. You're gonna do the same to the other side. Hopefully yours looks pretty good like this. If you're a better artist than me, then you'll know how to actually do it a little bit better. But now you're gonna draw the bottom, which will have, well, more bumps. Do the same to the other wing. Take some time to just brainstorm if you have a little bit of extra time. All right, let's move on. So right now we're going to just add accessories, maybe. I'm gonna make a little guy listening to music. So my little bat is going to have some headphones. If you're gonna do it like me, you're gonna draw these two little beans. Now, you're gonna draw a swervy line that is kind of like a circle. Then you're gonna do that, kind of like a open C. Now complete those things to touch the line you made and make another line like that on the inside. I'll give you a sec. Anyway, now you're gonna draw some ears, so you're probably gonna wanna draw a line and then make a swerve line to connect it. Draw the insides by drawing maybe a swerve line. I hope I'm explaining it pretty good to you. Now you're gonna draw little tiny oval half feet. Let's draw a face. So you're gonna draw two little oval thingies, but you're gonna color them in. You can add eyelashes if you want yours to be a girl, or no eyelashes if you want it to be a boy. I'm gonna do a girl. I personally always do that on my bats. I'll give you a sec. Now you're gonna draw a smile, and don't forget the fangs! I hope you like how the bat's turning out. Now let's finish it. Draw two little teardrop thingies, but don't close them at the ends. You're gonna draw a little rectangle inside of it. It's going to be a little music box type thing. I'm not sure what it's called right now, but you're gonna draw four little buttons and you're gonna draw the tape in there. If you don't know, a tape is what people used to use for music. You're gonna draw little tiny snubs at the top of the box and the end of one of the sides. Of the headphones, I mean. Now you're gonna draw a wire. You can swerve it and curl it and loop-de-loop it. Do it however you like. Now make it fun by adding a few music notes. There you go. I hope you like your bat. This is how mine came out. Try different experiments of what they're wearing. Bye!